off their race. Strata caught them as one. Dipping a bit, Watch Me Strut. Out in front is Alt. No Speed On coming towards the early lead. Drink in My Hand, the center, and Ransack on the inside, as Watch Me Strut is also handy in the top four. A length and a half end whistle has dropped in behind that pack, and two lengths away. Back at the tail end early on is Strut and Stomp. And as they settle into stride, Second Street is behind runners. And showing the way nicely on the inside is Ransack at his own leisure in second spot. Drink in My Hand, length Watch Me Strut. Alt the outside, two away Ent Whistle, Second Street, and last of all, a length and a half to Strut and Stomp. Racing along towards the five furlongs, on the rails, Ransack, a half to Drink in My Hand, a leisurely tempo. A length away in third is Alt, shading Watch Me Strut, the inside Ent Whistle, Second Street next to last. A one and a half length away last of all is Strut and Stomp. There's been no shift, and Ransack and Drink in My Hand have controlled this race early. Inside the half mile, they're in front of Alt and Watch Me Strut. The next pair, Second Street, joining Ent Whistle and last Strut and Stomp. Still out in front is Ransack. Drink in My Hands had a very nice trail in second. A length away third is Alt on the inside. Watch Me Strut pushed along a bit. Second Street called on. Turning in front, Ransack. Ransack trying to ransack the field. Drink in My Hand in second is ridden along for the first time. Second Street winding up on the outside. Alt in the center, but it's Ransack in front. Second, Drink in My Hand, and down the outside coming is Second Street. Second Street powering home on the extreme outside. Ransack out in front of Second Street. Second Street picking away. Ransack on the inside. Second Street close here. Second Street's in a very desperate photo with Ransack. Back in third placing is Ent Whistle. And behind them, Drink in My Hand, a photo for the win. Ransack is the winner. Spruce Park Stable winning owner. Sita Tard winning trainer. This five-year-old, Dark Bear Brown Gelding, is by Pioneer of the Nile from Solomia and was bred by Jerry Jamgarchian in Kentucky. Luis Contreras with the winning ride, Ransack.